You must have seen infinite images like these. Infinite images can be seen when two plane mirrors are placed next to each other. To recreate a similar effect, I used two acrylic mirrors. When connected and placed at an angle in front of an object, many images can be seen. Number of images formed depends on the angle between two plane mirrors. Number of images are derived with the formula where theta is the angle between the mirrors. If the angle between the mirror is finally decreased to zero, infinite images are possible. We'll have to place the mirrors parallel to each other. I made a small hole by inserting heated rod at the center of one acrylic mirror. Mirrors are placed next to each other inside a box. Let us place a candle inside and watch it from the hole. I can also place my mobile camera and capture the view inside. I used sunlight and placed a small bead inside instead of a candle. Try with more candles or make two holes and see how the images are seen with both eyes. Thank you.